like to walk, which sounds strange because in the public consciousness, moving under one's power is considered obsolete. But if you look at the benefits of it, it doesn't use any fossil fuels, it burns calories, it makes you more aware of your environment. Why not do it? It's maybe not the best option for every trip, but I don't know, give it a try.